Hello everyone, welcome once again to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to see how to make chicken lollipop with Szechuan sauce. This is a very famous chicken starter recipe and is loved by people of all ages. So let's get started with this yummy and delicious chicken starter recipe. So here are some chicken pieces cut into lollipop style. And now I'm going to marinate them by adding 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder. Now mix everything well. And keep this aside for 10 to 15 minutes. In the meantime, we'll prepare the batter to fry the chicken. For that, take a bowl and add 2 tablespoons of refined flour or maida, 2 tablespoons of rice flour, 3 tablespoons of corn flour, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of soy sauce. Now add little bit of water. Add water bit by bit. Now mix well to form a smooth, thick batter. So this should be the required consistency. Now coat well all the marinated chicken pieces in this batter. Next, heat some oil in a karahi or wok, and when the oil is hot enough, add the chicken lollipops in the oil, leaving some gap in between. And we need to fry this chicken lollipops until they are deep golden brown on both the sides. My first batch of chicken lollipops are fried golden brown. So here you can see they are crisp from outside and soft inside. Keep them aside in a plate. I have finished frying all my chicken lollipops and now I will prepare the sauce. For that, heat a wok and add some oil, around 2 tablespoons. And when the oil is hot, add some finely chopped garlic. I have used 4 large garlic pods here. Some finely chopped ginger. Some finely chopped onion. I have used 1 small onion here. Now saute them well until they are light golden brown. Next goes some green chilies. Add green chilies according to your spice level. 1 tablespoon of soy sauce. Give a light stir. Next, add 2 tablespoons of Szechuan sauce, 2 tablespoons of tomato chili sauce. You can also add tomato ketchup if you don't want to make it too spicy. Now give a mix. Season the sauce with 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder. Give a mix. This is corn flour slurry. I have added 1 teaspoon of corn flour and a little bit of water to make this slurry. Add this in the sauce. And now give a nice mix. And when the sauce slightly thickens, add the fried chicken lollipops in the sauce. And coat the lollipops well with the sauce. Finally, add the white and the green part of the spring onions. And now give a good toss so that the sauce coats well with all the chicken lollipops. My chicken lollipops are now ready, so turn off the flame and arrange them in a serving platter. And here goes my hot, crispy and juicy chicken lollipops on my serving platter. Garnish the chicken lollipops with some spring onions. Serve them hot with some Szechuan sauce if you want extra spiciness. So do try this yummy chicken lollipop recipe. Hope you have enjoyed my today's video. Also share your feedbacks in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such interesting videos. Also check out the links of my other recipes in the description section of this video. See you soon again in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.